First of all, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. All praise due to Allah, the Lord of the universe, the master of the day of judgment. Today, I'm going to specify about misuse of the wealth in Tawbah. My respected teacher and Lord brothers, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran, وَالَّذِينَ يَكْنِزُونَ الذَّهَبَ وَالْفِزَّةِ وَلَا يُنْفِقُونَهَا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ. And those who hoarded the gold and silver and spent it not in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, give them tidings of a painful punishment. In other place, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Al-haakumu at-takathur, the mutual increase diverts you. And messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, لَوْ كَانَ لِبْنِ آدَمَ وَادٍ مِّنْ ذَهَبٍ أَحَبَّ وَادِيَانِ. If the son of Adam alayhi salam had a valley of gold, he desires and other like it. And Imam Ahmad recorded from Abdullah bin Malik that he said, I came to the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala while he saying, Yaqul ibn Adam mali mali. The son of Adam alayhi salam says, wealth made, wealth made. But in reality, this wealth of Allah not for humankind. So that, my dear brothers, we have to spend our wealth in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we must spend our wealth in needy persons, in poor person. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask on the day of judgment, where you earned the money and where you did spend it. Because messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يَتَّبِعُ الْمَيِّتَ ثَلَاثٌ فَيَرْجِعُ إِثْنَانِ وَيَبْقَى مَعْهُ وَاحِدٌ فَيَرْجِعُ يَتْبَعُهُ أَهْلُهُ وَمَالُهُ فَيَرْجِعُ أَهْلُهُ وَعَمَلُهُ فَيَرْجِعُ أَهْلُهُ وَمَالُهُ وَيَبْقَى عَمَلُهُ. Three things follow the deceased person, and two of them return while one remains behind with him. The things follow which him are his family, his deeds, his wealth. And his family, his wealth return while his deeds behind with him. So that, my dear friends, if we don't spend our wealth in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if we didn't donate our wealth in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will punish on the day of judgment. Maybe we will deserve to punish. So that, my dear friends, if you want to save yourself from hellfire, you have to return two words to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that we have to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But do you know how to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? So that, my friends, when a person commit a sin, he goes far away from Allah. When he repents, he returns to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and desire for being pardoned by him and getting near him. This returning towards him is Tawbah. And messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Ya ayyuhan nas tubu ila Allah wa astaghfiru fa inni atubu fil yawmi mi'at marra. Turn you people in repentance to Allah and get pardoned by him. I turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 100 times a day. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Holy Quran, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu tubu ila Allahi tawbatan nasuha. Oh, who you believe, turn to Allah, turn to God fully in repentance. May Allah give us tawfiq to repent from all kinds of sin. May Allah grant our tenant good and successful life. I want to conclude my speech with asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all wonderful people for listening to me with great patience. Thank you so much and have a fantastic day.